علي حمد الخريمة الزعابي, President and CEO of Millennium Hotel Group, Middle East and Africa. The award title I got is the Personality of the Hotel and Travel Industry of the Year 2014. So, well, I don't know if I got it right, but that's what I got, I think.
So to you, what does it mean to be presented with this prestigious award?
Well, it means a lot of hard work to keep up, I think. It's easy to be at the top, but it's very hard to maintain it. So it's a lot of more hard work to come.
And when it comes to the World Travel Awards, how do you think they are received and perceived by your industry peers?
Well, I think this is a recognition of people's hard work. After all, we, you know, this is my first prize after probably 18 years in the industry. So obviously, it's a very important prize, and it comes with a lot of hard work. So a lot of our peers will be looking for such awards because it's a thank you to the time they spend in the travel industry, and it's a recognition on the hard work they've done.
A well-deserved reward. You have, as you said, 18 years of experience in the hospitality industry.
Thank you.
Why are you so passionate about this industry?
Why?
Yeah.
Well, it's everything. It's the people. It's choosing to serve people is the most important thing. So when you choose to serve people, this is something nobody understands except people in the hospitality and service industry. And I love hotels, and hotels are my passion. I am an engineer by education, but I happen to move into the hospitality industry because of what it has, and the people, and the networking, and the people you meet. So it's different.
Once again, congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.